Hello, our dear children. First of all, wishing you a very happy Children's Day. So, today, on behalf of all your teachers, I would like to give you a small message. We know that it's not easy being a child. Constantly, you are nagged by your parents, your teachers, for not doing homework, for doing mischief, for doing this, for doing that. So many things. Oof. And also, I would like to say that you are the busiest people on earth, I would say. Because you have to get up in the morning, go to school, attend classes, get scolded for not doing homework, do mischiefs, fight with your brothers and sisters and friends, then ask a lot of questions, attend tuitions, dance classes, music classes, sports and what not. So you are the busiest people. Sometimes children think that the elders don't understand what is the pressure on them. So today, on this special day, which is your day, on behalf of all your teachers, I would like to say that our dear children, we love you and we understand that what is the pressure on you. And this year, the situation is something different. We are unable to go to school and have our usual celebrations as we used to have in our past years. But there's a belief in everyone's heart, okay, keep the belief that we will definitely get back to school and have our celebrations once again as we used to have. So, on behalf of all your teachers, this small video is dedicated to you all by me. I hope you all enjoy it. Love you all.
हम मर मर के जी लिए एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो सारी उम्र हम मर मर के जी लिए एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो होटों को कट गोल सीटी बजा के बोल ये लाइफ हो आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल तो होटों को कट गोल सीटी बजा के बोल मुर्गी क्या जाने अंडे का क्या होगा अरे लाइफ मिलेगी या तवे पे फ्राई होगा कोई न जाने अपना फ्यूचर क्या होगा तो होंठ घुमा सीढ़ी बजा के बोल भैया सीढ़ी बजा के बोल